an accident caused by a power outage on the west side. This is video from the accident at Boudinot and Montana Avenues in Westwood. The traffic lights were out, and apparently that's what led to these two vehicles colliding. But the lights were out because of another accident at Queen City and Lafuelle. A vehicle hit a utility pole there.